A good start from Daniel Nash. He's already pulled a little bit of a healthy advantage over the second car of Matto Hommelin. Oh, big defensive move there from Langebel. Goes to the inside. Big slide there from Claret. Three wide into turn one. Contact. Knew that was going to happen. Bit of rubbing racing there, lots of contact. A little bit of opposite lock from Nicolas Bert. And Nash is the master. He takes victory ahead of Matto Hommelin and Gilles Magnussen.